special one for local military families.
And many of them reuniting over the past year when their loved ones returned home from fighting for our freedom overseas.
She thinks I'm in Afghanistan right now.
This is my hero.
I'm gonna kill you later.
We have someone else here who's going to do the rock wall for us. Let's see who it is.
You know what? I love you.
We're going to try to make the best of it. Whatever the kids want to do, it's up to them.
Stay home from school.
Well, that'll be part of it. As much as you can.
I got to go down and see my girls, give them a big surprise, and after being away for 8 months, that meant a lot to me.